waiting to confirm the edit. Raider recommends practicing and getting the muscle memory down for hitting your edit key after you select all the tiles, but that's where I disagree. What I advise you do instead
is time to move out.
Confirm edit on release. As I'm sure you guys all know, I love confirm edit on release. I asked for it in Season X, I started using it since the beginning, and I've been trying to get all of you guys to use it as well. I actually remember when I originally told everyone to use it, a bunch of people told me I was wrong. They said edit on release was delayed, and that because Mongrel switched off of it, that it wasn't good. Well, as of Chapter 2 Season 2, a majority of top tier pros currently use edit on release. Boogada.
Good to see you.
Yeah, hey, what's with the...
Oh, don't make me jump master.
Edit on release does is change how you confirm your edits. Rather than doing what Raider does by pressing his edit key after selecting the last tile, or I guess in his case, he hits his second edit key since he uses double edit binds. With confirm edit on release, all you do is stop pressing your select button, aka take your left click on mouse or right bumper on controller, and your edit will go through. In terms of pros and cons, I personally think there's way more benefits of using confirm edit on release than not.
Grab it, bruh. Nah, bitch. Los. Come here. Oh, I'm rerunning. He got him. Okay, what weapons you have, just give me, bruh. They're coming fresh, you can hear them. Well, out of the way, bro. Good stuff, dude. Shit, battery behind you. No squatter. Loba. On top. The fuck out of my game, bruh. What you gonna do? What you gonna do? I am the one that holds the high ground, bruh. God damn, I do the aim. What it do, flight crew? FTC? Flight team stand up?
care package coming in. Open supply bin over here. Backpack here. Level 2.
I could use that.
Extended heavy mag here. Level 3.
Thanks.
Explore this way.
Roger. Looks like that area's been compromised.
Barrel stabilizer here. Level 3.
Got you.
Let's go this way. Come and get your back
in here. Little behind us, behind us.
Come on in. Old painless is waiting.
I'm taking shots. Need to reach. Is that yours?
Yeah, it's mine.
Alright, let's go fuck these guys up. Inside here. I got consistent aim, buddy. Oh, oh, oh. Punch him, you know, like, show him what's up, babe. I'm gonna blow him right back, bro. Boom, boom, boom. Like, I trust my EVA more now. Let's see. Let's go for that to drop over there.
Sniper.
gold backpack, so like I'll try to be resing you guys if we ever get knocked, so you can get the extra shield and stuff.
Alright. Am I lagging or just didn't give me nothing?
Nope, there's nothing in there.
I love this game.
Was the bin even open yet?
No, no, I just opened it right there.
Alright, damn, there's a dud bin. Blue balls.
These guys are so dirty.
Any of you have any extra shield batteries? I'll carry one. Cause I don't really... Oh, thanks.
Two other squads left. Can I find a double tap trigger, man? See all these precision chokes, but not the one I want.
Yo, I found two of them. So I'm gonna use one lifeline pack, and then I can use another.
Yeah, yeah, go ahead, go ahead. We're just chilling at this point. If we go fight a squad, they're just gonna third party us, so I'll just wait.
Yeah, let's be the third partiers.
Mm-hmm. Oh, alright. Oh. Damn. Yeah, it's chill, it's chill. That one guy killed all of them.
Did you hear where the shots came from at least?
No, I didn't hear anything. I think it's by the cage. We gotta hope for a purple. For you. Hey! What's up?
That's exactly what I need.
Resuming now. I think it's a full squad. Take care.
My care package is already at 70% again.
It's all good, man.
In the middle of a fight for cover.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, they just oh, no, they didn't.
Scared me for a second.
I saw the tree blocked the blue light.
Yeah, I think they're coming here, though. Yeah.
Hold on, wait up for me. I'm a bit behind.
Wraith portal. They're inside. On lower. I lasered him, but he also got me. That's a fucking goal. That's a fucking goal. It's easy. I don't know.